New this morning, Pilot Mountain police are investigating a shooting at a garage. We don't have a lot of details, but according to our partners at the Mount Airy Times News, police went out to that garage on South Stephen Street yesterday morning. They found Marvin Huff had been shot. He was flown to Wake Forest Baptist Medical Center and is in stable condition right now. Investigators say they're still interviewing witnesses and aren't releasing any additional information right now.